the holiday, the East Point Christian Church in Portland is giving back this Easter. It donated all of the offerings from its community-wide service to the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital. To make it even more special, Ashlyn Westcott, a 9-year-old pediatric heart patient, was there. Westcott was recently named the feature child by Barbara Bush's Children's Hospital. Today's offerings were expected to exceed $20,000, and they'll all give that back to help sick children.
It's great that people are doing this for the hospital because, you know, it could give them, like, a lot of money.
The whole focus of today is to bring hope to the community in some way, for the church to give hope to the community of Portland and greater Portland. And so the connection for us was to partner with Barbara Bush Children's Hospital and to try to give our entire offering today.
The Barbara Bush Children's Hospital cares for more than 55,000 children each year.